So one of the pillars of our counseling here, which is actually the platform, evidence-based practice, cognitive behavioral therapy, which is summed up on our poster that says, the way you think determines the way you feel, and the way you feel determines the way you act. That is the platform from which our counseling is done here, and it is a solid recovery for mental illness and substance abuse.